And you walk in, this is nice tile flooring. And you can either go up or down when you first walk in. So let's go up and take a look. Really, really nice, newly stained hardwood. Nice living room. Freshly painted walls. This is a pass through to the kitchen. And those are the stairs down to the front door. Nice overhang. So you can see it's actually a really large space. And if you walk through to the kitchen, to the left you have your coat closet. And then to the right you have a nice guest powder room. And then here could be like a little eat-in spot. Right off the kitchen, back up so you can see it a little better. Slider out to your deck, brand new slider to your deck. You have your nice pantry, and then you have your kitchen. The kitchen has almost all new appliances. It has a relatively new fridge, brand new dishwasher. The cabinets have been repainted. They're like a cream off-white, and there's your pass-through. So pretty nice size kitchen. Here you have your flooring. It's beautiful, it's in really good shape. I mean, this kitchen is huge. I mean, you have so much room if you wanted to add an island or do an eat-in kitchen, whatever you wanted to do here. You have a ton of space. I can show you from another angle. It's huge. See your deck. Hey, how are you? We have a nice little neighborhood dog. Your shed, they just planted grass down there. Duck's in good shape. You have stairs that go down. Upstairs. You can see it's different flooring, very similar color though. So this is the brand new flooring, and then they refinished this hardwood. This is actual hardwood to match. So it's pretty hard to tell they're different, but they are different flooring. Brand new carpet going up the stairs. So when you first get up the stairs, here's your master. Nice semi-vaulted ceiling. Nice space. It's your master bath. You can see the doors to go down the stairs. And then you have a nice walk-in closet. To give you a better idea of the size, that's the door to come in. All right, then your master bath. You have your jetted tub,
your lead, to your candle, your wine. Brand new vanity. It's gorgeous. This is so pretty. With your really nice countertop. It's beautiful. And then you have your shower. And your toilet. All right. So if you walk out of the master, down the hall, you have your guest bathroom here. Put in a nice mirror there, and it has a little medicine cabinet right there. You have your linen closet, and then your two guest rooms. One and two. This flooring up here is laminate. Again, similar stain, so the flooring all goes well together. But it is laminate up here. All right, so then I'll take you downstairs. Well, here's a good angle so you can see actually a little bit better how big that main room is. It's a really nice size. The basement is gorgeous. Beautiful, all new floors down here. They did such a good job. All new paint, recessed lighting, new slider. This house is gorgeous. Your bathroom. Full bath down here. Then right across from the bathroom, you have your laundry room. And then, just to give you an idea of where we are, bathroom, this is the bedroom and the laundry room that I just showed you. So here's a really nice size little guest bedroom or office, workout room, playroom, whatever. With like a huge closet, crawl space, storage. It's awesome. New windows. It's a really nice room. Amazing space down here. Huge, you can do whatever you want to do. That's the door to the stairs up. And then that's what we just saw. The bathroom on the left, washing on your right, room on your straight ahead. And then here is your backyard. Brand new slider. It's pretty gorgeous. Let us know if you have any questions. We are here to help. Hope this is helpful. Talk soon.